Repay the favor by making an album with him. And for me, it was one of the most rewarding experiences of my life, not just musically, but personally. And the album is called The Union. I'm going to do a song for that album now. It's called Hey, Ahab.
Thank you. Outside all night, for a love that
of you know how I write songs with my lyricist when I'm talking them. It's never changed, it's always been the same. He gives me a lyric, I go into another room and I write a melody. And we've never been in the same room when we've written a song. And we've been writing for 47 years. Seems to work. In 1969 we released our first album, which was called Empty Sky, and we were very proud and happy because it was our first album. And then in 1970 we moved into my parents' apartment in North London. And one day he came to me with a lyric and I took it into the living room and sat at the piano and read it. And I said, God, this is such an amazing lyric by an 18-year-old boy. I better not miss this one. And I wrote the song very quickly. And I called him in and I played it to him. And I think we both realized at that time when we heard the complete song that we made an enormous leap in our songwriting abilities. And I wouldn't be sitting here telling you the story if it wasn't for this song. I wouldn't have the career I've had. I wouldn't have gone to all the wonderful places without this. It's a little bit funny. This feeling of time, not one of those who think he's a high. Don't have much money. Boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house here. We both could live. This one's for you. You can tell everybody this is the song. It may be possible, but now that's done. Bye.